it? Is that all you got? Oh, you bastard.
It looks like the tree is bleeding.
I need to figure something out. The bugs are still there.
Why is the tree bleeding? Where's the door? So maybe if I get that sap on me, I can get through the bugs. Well, I don't know. It was an idea.
A scarf. This makes no sense.
It makes no sense? Or some sense. Why was the scarf there all of a sudden? Going that way.
Oh, Jesus! Almost there, Leonore. Almost there, love.
Okay. Oh, another page.
Mother Mary, Paddy has been killed.
86.
The British papers named it the Boxing Day Raid.
Oh.
But it wasn't a raid. Around here, they're calling it the Wednesday Massacre.
Sounds familiar.
7 people shot down on the day after Christmas. I don't know what they're meeting about, and I don't want to know. They were all violent men except for Stanley's father. What was Paddy Whittaker doing there? How did he hear about the meeting? Was he trying to talk them out of whatever they were planning? I need to find Stanley. He must be going through hell.
Maybe he was trying to talk them out of what happened. So then the funeral was, yeah, like 5 days later. Let me just look over here. Nothing. Right. Am I gonna use my thing? Yeah. My picks? I call them things, because I'm a very technical person. Look down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Jesus. I can do this again.
There was another page down there, was it? Better not give way. I would think all the pages would be outside. It just looks something like a paper shape down there.
Okay. Oh fuck.
Oh my.
Oh Christ. Don't look down.
Wow.
Don't look down.
We're above the clouds. My run is disabled. Who would run up here anyway? Don't. No landslides, please.
One step at a time.
Technically, yeah, that's the way you do it. Almost there.
Leonor. Where? No.
No pages here, man.
She's not here.
She's not here.
Please tell me what you want.
Who?
I've done everything I could. Everything.
The vision's getting more blurry.
Haven't I done enough? Haven't I done enough? Oh, please.
Oh, stairs. We're climbing the stairway to heaven here. No pages, right? I don't want to miss them. Ooh. What the hell?
Where?
Do you know who I am, boy?
God?
Aye. You're Leonor's father. Michael O'Shea.
You know my name, but do you know who I am?
Yeah.
A violent man.
I know exactly who you are.
An ex-con.
I was afraid of this.
Oh, yeah.
I was there at the Rinsden massacre when your father died. I didn't agree with him, man. I thought he was naive. He called me a terrorist. And a criminal, but he said it to my face. I respected him. That's why I agreed to meet with him that day.
You agreed?
Oh. None of these doors work.
You think my father told the police? Is that it?
I know exactly who it was. That's why I'm here. Rory Cochran is a police informant.
Rory?
They turned him after his arrest.
Really? Leaving
drugs at his own pub.
No! He's a mate! There's no way!
Oh, that's a lot of doors. So Rory was an informant. Why did he attack Rory? Unless he knew it to be true? I don't know. That looked like it was glowing green, like we should open it. Oh, well, this one.
Stanley, come back to me.
Trying. I'm trying to come back to you.
What do you want from me?
Leonor. I need to know if she's gonna be with a man who can take care of his obligations. Take care of his family.
I would. I will.
Been together for 30 years.
I'm gonna give you a chance to prove it. So you tell me, are you gonna do what needs to be done?
What needs to be done? What do I need to do?
God help us all.
Oh. Is that more dreaming? Stand by, guys.
Christ. This is Rory's birthday.
I'm supposed to bomb the place? So in the past, did I actually bomb the place? Happy birthday, Rory. the barley mow, the crow's nest, and the royal oak, the free house, carrier's arms. That's the little girl who was hurt in the bombing. I hear her. Shakespeare's head.
Mister, can you find my dad? Tell him I want to go home.
Which one's your dad? The Sun Inn.
This is mine.
If you're looking for the little girl's dad, he's over there throwing darts.
Okay. Key to the bathroom. I think.
Okay. I'll be right over. And tell her not to forget her scarf.
The scarf that we use to get past the bugs.
Not to forget my red scarf. I know. He always says that. I just hope he hurries.
Hurry up, because I think I'm supposed to bomb this place, wherever the bathroom is.
Oh my God. No, not again. Christ.
I can't leave.
Life is but a dream.
Oh, my God, I'm burning. Oof. Up. No. I'm okay. I'm still alive. Thank God. Oh, Christ.
Well, I thought fire was good.
Okay.
So I get okay. Hypothermia. Is this real now? Another page.
Thought things were getting better. I had hoped we were moving forward. I believed in Paddy Whitaker's message. Violence can't be the answer. But now, he's gone. Rory's pub was bombed last night. Thank the Holy Mother, Rory closed the pub for his birthday party, but 16 people died. One of the victims was a little girl. The last time we were attacked like this, my father went mad. He poured liquor on his anger until it was an inferno that nearly engulfed us all. Now, he's as silent as the grave. And that's even more terrifying.
So February 12th, Stanley attacked Rory. February 15th, after Valentine's Day, Rory's pub was bombed. And then March 5th, Stanley was arrested. Okay, so we can...
It's putting out the fire.
So we can advance this way.
Now I'm burning up. I don't know which one is worse.
Yeah, really.
There she is. Oh, shit!
Yeah, Leonor!
I'm not going that way.
I'm coming! Just hold on. It's almost over.
Oh! Whoa!
Oh, fuck! Fuck! Jesus Christ!
Wow. Sure, if that helps. Maybe it does.
Oh, Stanley, thank God! You're alive! I saw you standing on the hill!
You saw me? It's a good thing.
Hurry, Stanley. The fire is coming, and the smoke is getting.
Okay.
Still alive. Still alive.
Alright,
Stanley
Paige.
And I decided to venture farther into the city tonight. He said we shouldn't cross into East Belfast, but I didn't care. I was feeling brave. When we saw the party, it looked deadly, so I dragged Stanley up the steps. I love going to parties where nobody knows me. I can be anyone I want. I told Stanley to pretend this was our house. We wandered about, making up stories about where we got each bit of furniture.
Huh.
I was talking about the grandfather clock from Borneo when some drunken arse turns and tells me I'm full of shite. Turned out, he owned the house.
Huh.
Then he asked us where we came from. A crowd started to gather, and the wrong answer could have spelled trouble. And Stanley threw his arm around the man and said, "We're from Texas, America."
Texas, America?
He loved America. Stanley's accent was ridiculous, but his confidence was inspiring, so they believed every word. It was wonderful.
Hmm. Weird hearing that with this music, though. So this is one of the first. Yeah, the diary starts here, January 13th, and then that's April 20th. This is 2 years before the events where Stanley's in jail and such. Well, it's a dead end anyway. Oh. Oh, I didn't see this before. On, off. Was that a good thing? Maybe we can cross to that tree? Ooh. Is this where we want to be going? Kind of a dead end, isn't it? Oh, another tree.
Made it. Come on, Stanley.
Is that where we're going to be going? There? Oh.
No! You son of a bitch!
Now what? Somehow I don't think that's helping anything. Maybe this one. Wow. Is there any other thing that will spray over there? Maybe we need to backtrack to the other one. Oh, that's just a dead end. Oh wait, I can go this way. Does this bring us anywhere helpful?
The fire roars around me.
I didn't realize I was
cracked open
here.
To burn its way inside to the deep center of my core, where I still feel frozen and cold.
Oh, uh-oh.
Oh shit!
Damn trees. That do it. Another page.
Until now, I never knew how much my father hated Stanley. And the man has always had his secrets, but he's never just lied to me. He tried to tell me about why Stanley was really arrested and the truth about Rory Cochrane. But I can't believe what he said about Stanley. I can't. All those people. Stanley would never.
He never did, right? I hope. Oh, we out of order? April 3rd, March. We're out of order here. Look at that. The March one is in the middle. The March one belongs all the way back after this one. Hmm. Weird. Dartboard. Wait a second. Which way do we come from? Came from the tree, right? This is getting kind of maze-like. Oh. What's this? Oh. Aha. Good. So we want to go this way, but I'm going to look over around here to see if there's any more pages.
Shit! No way across.
Well, I wasn't planning on going that way. I guess maybe we have to. So that... That's a dead end. this is where we came from. So try to the right. Looking for pages at this point. Isn't one.
Belfast is so cold, the air feels brittle in my lungs. No matter what I do, I just can't seem to get warm. The other night at Rory's pub, I asked Stanley if he'd take me someplace warm, like another country. He said that if he did, we'd never come back. But the thought of it sounded so grand. We spent the rest of the night talking about traveling to exotic lands, how we'd meet people we couldn't understand, and we ate spicy food until our faces flushed and the sweat ran down our backs.
Haha, yeah.
I don't think he knew how serious I was. We should leave this broken island while we still have a chance.
Is that where they went? India? For the spicy food? The curry? November, and then, yeah. She finds out a month later her father's getting out of prison. Yeah. But we came from there, right? And then what's around here? Maybe another page. Oh no, we've come for a full circle. Alright. So we go left. Left. And left again underneath this. If we can. There we go. We have two ways to go. What's in here? Maybe a page. Is this where we came from? That doesn't do any good. I haven't been there. So wait. If that's the way we're supposed to go, then the other way there might be a page. This just might lead us back to where we've already been. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we've been here. Okay. Alright, let's leave. To that door. Because this doesn't look familiar with all these lockers.
I've got to clear the path.
How? Melt it? Melt it with the steam? Maybe the steam will go down a tunnel and melt that. It's a few turns, though, in that tunnel, isn't it? Oh, it's flooding the tunnel with steam. Okay, that'll do it. maybe not. Okay. I can't turn these things, can I? It's coming a little bit in here, isn't it? So then I can adjust, make it, like, bend down. Just leaves me back here. Can't jump off of it. Maybe turning that one off increases the pressure to the other one, so then it will go through the tunnel. Can we get it over to it? Yeah, we can. I'm not sure if it's coming out stronger. I don't know if this did anything. No. Annoying. Not sure what I'm doing. Just want to see if we can do anything else. Way. Well, I turned this one off. That's...
Hope that clears the path.
Okay. We'll try that. I didn't see that switch. Through here, I think. I'm getting turned around in this labyrinth. Is this the way? No. Wait a second. Yay! Access. What am I doing?
Leonor!
Stanley? Harry? The fire?
Listen to me! I have to leave you!
Wait!